Do I know you? You look sort of familiar. First day with your new lips? Talk! Who are you? Why'd you bring me here?
I didn't bring you here. Exactly.
You've got one more chance to start making sense, or I'm taking you apart.
Calm down. This is complicated. There's been some sort of time travel accident.
That's how you want to play it? Fine.
Just let me try and explain. Don't make me hurt you, okay?
Ow! You little...
Watch your language, Tennyson. He's just a kid.
Kevin 11?
I'm not 11 anymore, but yeah.
Not smart, Kevin. He thinks you're still evil.
I'm not evil. I'm nuanced.
Whatever you're trying to pull, Levin, it's not gonna work. It's hero time.
Little juvenile delinquent, try and set me on fire?
You're right. I've got a better idea.
Kevin!
Who's next?
Since you need to cool off, I vote Big Chill.
Energy! Can I catch a break?
I'll break something for ya.
Be careful, Ben. It's dangerous out here.
Not as dangerous as me.
I can see that.
You think I'm afraid of you?
Remarkably, no.
Look at me, Ben. You recognize Kevin. You must know who I am.
Dweeb. What happened to you?
Puberty.
You have traveled in time. That's Gwen, that's Kevin, and I'm you.
Please, I would never turn into anything that lame.
I'm you, 6 years later. And Kevin 11 is a good guy now.
Things change, Ben.
They don't change that much. I got my eye on you.